I think the education was a lot more, it seemed to be a lot more expensive at the end of it than I thought it was going to be, if that makes sense. And it's taken a lot longer to pay off than I anticipated. But once again, I can't blame that all on the education itself. That's a lot on me, postponing loans whenever I can, essentially, you know. So